Drivers between the lines in 3, 2, 1, go. And all six robots quickly underway at the start of this match. Hatch cover almost into place for the bomb squad. It drops short. Lights out trying to get some cargo into place as Team 5729 and Mad Dragons getting set for some D. Team 7106 coming down to play some defense of their own for the Stinger Bots. 5006 Apophis right now gathering up some cargo, looking to put it in the cargo holds. Hatch cover going into place for the Blue Rocket Ship on level 2 and on level 3 as the bomb squad and lights out. Match up getting those cargo hatches into place on different rockets. Trying to get the cargo loaded and nicely done right now by 5045. And in and out. As SpartaBot got theirs in, Apophis failed to get their cargo delivered. On the Blue Alliance side of the field, two cargo hatches at the top level. Cargo now going into place. And it is lights out, has filled up the top layer of the cargo ship for Blue and Bomb Squad getting ready to do it on level 2. SpartaBot trying to put some cargo in, and contact may have caused some issues there as a solid yellow light is on. Level 2 has been filled for the Blue Alliance, and they're looking to get the final level done. And all three levels have been completed on rocket ships for the Blue Alliance side of the field. Apophis right now putting a cargo hatch into place on their rocket ship. We're down to 50 seconds in the match. Little bit of pushing and shoving going on as 5729, the DeWitt Mad Dragons, trying to make sure their partners have a place to go with the cargo. We're down to the final 30 seconds here in the match. And teams now getting ready to climb and starting to climb as the bomb squad already up on top. Nicely done by the bomb squad. We will see if Lights Out has enough room to hook up and get up. They are on level 2. Look at the bomb squad nicely up in the way. Oh, the vacuum does not work for Lights Out on their nose. We are down to the final 10 seconds. They're trying to get it upright. They get it upright. Do they have time to get it on? They vacuum. They flip. They're up before time expires. Nicely done by Lights Out. Scores getting ready to come up on the screen. There is the magic whoosh. And the Blue Rocket takes flight first. They will achieve escape velocity and an 88-65 win. A single ranking point for the Red Alliance. Four ranking points for Blue. Moving back into second is the Bomb Squad. And staying at number 1 is Lights Out.